My name is Margaret Lyons. I'm the superintendent for the Catholic schools in the Diocese of Cleveland. It's my privilege to tell you a little bit about our Catholic schools. We have 115 schools, 20 of which are high schools, and 95 of which are elementary schools. We have 53 preschools. We are very proud of our schools. They have a number of accomplishments, and our parents tell us they choose our schools for a number of reasons. Certainly the academics is one of the top three. Our seniors last year graduating won more than $230 million in scholarships for their college. They scored in the top 10% of the Ohio graduation test, and our elementary schools scored way above average on the Iowa tests. Smaller than many of the other larger school systems, we are the fifth largest Catholic school system in the nation. The four larger than us have a population that is double and triple our size. We thank our parents and our donors for supporting our Catholic schools. We invite you to join them in visiting our Catholic schools during Catholic Schools Week or to check us out on our website. And now, let me introduce you to the real experts, our students.
I decided to go to St. Joseph Academy because I really felt it had a strong community, and I could really tell that the teachers and the students cared about each other, and that people took their faith and their education seriously.
It doesn't matter what your race or your gender is, you can come to Metro and you can be welcomed.
We do not like bullies at our school because we don't want people to feel left out or people to feel like they don't fit in.
My parents are from El Salvador, so we didn't have as much knowledge of high schools, Catholic high schools in Cleveland. So when I looked up St. Joseph Academy, I didn't know there was an all-girls Catholic high school, and I really, really liked it, and I went to shadow, and my shadowing host was amazing. I had a great day. I felt so comfortable there. I couldn't relate it to anything else I've ever experienced.
My teachers are special to me because, in a way, they're all different, but they still teach you, in a way, the same things, and they care about you just like they're your children.
Catholic education is great because we get to have the one side of it where we have great academics, and we learn a lot in terms of the basic subjects, but then we also get the faith aspect, which helps us become better people, and I think that we're better individuals because our mind and spirit are enriched.
Well, this year we actually introduced a prayer and reflection time every single Tuesday in the afternoon.
And when we're going to lunch, we always pray for this meal because a lot of people out there are starving.
In my Chinese class, we even say the Our Father in Chinese.
Being in the choir, I feel like I can really spread the message of God to everybody through singing.
This summer, I went on a mission trip where we served in Cleveland, and I helped out at a senior center, and that really opened my eyes to the people that we need to serve in our community.
We planted a tree, we named her Hope, we put all of our wishes on there, okay, so she'll grow in faith.
We have Spirit Day, so we get partnered up with younger kids and we do projects together, and they'll be like our little buddy for the rest of the year.
I tutor students at my own school, and I think it's really important that students are reaching out to one another.
All of the students at St. Joseph Academy have Chromebooks, and this gives us so much more access to online resources that we don't have in the classroom. We can collaborate on Google Docs with the teachers and with other students.
And we use programs such as Excel, PowerPoint, and Word.
We have multiple technology classes. We have type and layout, we have graphic design.
But I think St. Joe's has prepared me so well in a number of different areas that I feel like I could really pursue any career I wanted to.
I plan to attend Case Western Reserve University, and I want to study biology or pathology.
I want to be a lawyer when I grow up.
After high school, I would actually like to become a marine biologist.
I felt like my entire self was being educated academically and spiritually.
Not only do you feel loved by the community, you feel loved with the close-knit family that you have in a Catholic school.
It's been a wonderful experience, and I would highly recommend it to anybody.
I love it. You'll love it. Everyone loves it.
Aren't our students wonderful? We love them. If you have further questions, please feel free to contact us at the Office of Catechetical Formation and Education. Thank you.
But I think the faith just shows through in the way people care for each other. I think people know that we can do anything because Jesus is with us.